Welcome to Skyfinder, guys. Another episode of Poketown. So today I am going to show you a second best technique to increase your Pokemon experience, Pokemon health power, Pokemon defense power, Pokemon attacks, increase their performance. So this technique is extremely overpowered and extremely reliable for all Pokemon. It's not only increasing your one Pokemon HP, is increasing your all Pokemon at once, and it's not depends on which Pokemon you have or not. It's including Mega Legendary also. You can increase power of any Pokemon. Okay, so let's begin. So click on menu. Here it is, Flatters. So Flatters have some different types of tasks you must have to do it. Okay, so what it is, so it's a ash friendship, means it's giving you targets for this. So the classical, I already at max level, all Pokemon HP 95. So when you complete this task, your all Pokemon get 95 HP automatically. So family list, second is all Pokemon defense 35. Check this family list, cause all Pokemon defense 35. Okay, so you have to complete all Pokemon reach to blue rarity. When all Pokemon reach to blue rarity, your all Pokemon get 35 defense power automatically. So that defense power is constant and permanent. What I am going to do today, so I use type of friendship. It's different type of areas and you can increase their power, and you must have that Pokemon. So check this, in area friendship, misty friendship. So I don't have Golduck right now, so you must have this Pokemon, then it give you next stats. Not only max level, when you finish this task, you can increase that power automatically. Today we are going to complete this task, is the poison all Pokemon HP 45. Means when I complete this, all Pokemon reach blue level, okay, blue rarity, then my all Pokemon automatically get 45 HP, and next effect is HP 80. Okay, so first I am going to show you my Pokemon's HP. So I'm going to note down here. So this Darkrai have HP. Darkrai have 094 HP. Then Dialga have 2587 HP. And Garchomp 2907. So Aerodactyl have 2816. Okay, Mewtwo have 2752. Mewtwo. And my Arceus. Arceus have 3 triple level. So my Arceus already got some HP from when I already got HP when I complete first task. Okay. So let's power up this. So let's complete this task. First task is all Pokemon at blue. I already have these 3 Pokemon. So click on that Pokemon, click on breed and break up. Okay, so I must have. So let's complete this task. I need one this Pokemon. Okay, I got it. So let's break up white to green. So need this Pokemon. got it. Again, this Pokemon place too. So again, breakup. Okay, now in blue rarity. When I get this blue rarity, so click on blue. So my first Pokemon got, it's reached to, my first Pokemon is reached to blue rarity. Now next is, so all Pokemon on now blue rarity. So check this. Now all Pokemon task has changed, all Pokemon reached to purple rarity. So first we are going to check our Pokemon, if our Pokemon got 45 HP or not. So first is Darkrai. So Darkrai is last, check this, Darkrai is last HP is 2094, it's now 2129, so it's got 45 HP. Check our Dialga, last HP is 2587, now it's 2622. Now third is our Garchomp. So Garchomp last HP is 2907 and current HP is 2942. So got 45 experience, sorry, 45 HP. So next is our Aerodactyl. Aerodactyl last HP is 2816 and current HP is 2851. So now Mewtwo. Mewtwo last HP is 2752 and current HP is 2787. Okay, so next is Arceus. Oh, Arceus last HP is 3111 and current HP is 3146. So all Pokemon HP is increasing by 45 or nearby 45. Okay. So this is the best technique to increase your Pokemon power. It's not only increasing your HP, it's increasing your, when you complete your task, increase your defense, special defense, speed, is depending on which Pokemon you have. So check this. If I have this Pokemon, it increased 35 HP again. So attack, special attack, HP again. So it depends. It has different type of stars. When you complete it, you can get more experience for your Pokemons. Okay. So this is it, guys, for today's video. If you like this video, if you like this technique of increasing your Pokemon powers, then hit that like button. If you're new around, then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. So it's very simple task, and do it with your Pokemon. Complete this task and increase power of your Pokemon. Okay, so see you in next video.